That one for the road, now littering it. Even when they make it to the garbage, paper takeout cups are a big waste burden.
I'm gonna see if they'll fill up my reusable cup.
In 2019, Brenya Green made this video of McDonald's rejecting a reusable cup. It went viral and helped pressure McDonald's Canada to promise to accept refillable beverage containers in 2020. Then the pandemic hit.
A lot of environmental things went on the back burner during COVID-19.
Research firm Euromonitor estimates that last year, 2020, Canadians consumed 4.6 billion cups of coffee from food service establishments. Three of the biggest, Starbucks, McDonald's, and Tim Hortons, didn't accept reusable containers that year.
Tim Hortons, which accepted reusable cups pre-pandemic, says it's monitoring public health. McDonald's says the pandemic still has its reusable cup program on hold. But this week, Starbucks started again. Hand over a reusable container on a tray, they'll hand it back in a mug to reduce contact.
We have reimagined this from a very conservative, cautious approach for safety to a new way to do it and do it really well that offers extra layer of protection.
A mug is probably a very, very low risk object.
This expert says given the airborne nature of COVID, reusable coffee cups pose minimal threat.
We've learned very much that this disease is not driven by contact from person to person.
In the UK, McDonald's is piloting a reusable cup program where customers place a deposit. Some environmentalists would like to see that here.
It is okay to use reusable bags and reusable cups as long as you follow other, you know, basic hygiene.
It feels almost like sometimes COVID-19 can be used as an excuse.
Meanwhile, those paper cups will just keep on pouring into the garbage. Cameron McIntosh, CBC News, Winnipeg.